Thought I was finally rid of you, trying to break free from the ridicule. When I said I was done, that was literal, but everything to you seems trivial. You a demon that's holding me captive, break me down every time I get active. I'm grappling up on my bracket, you said,
look at me now, I'm the captain. Man.
What's up, Red Top Gang? RTG coming at you hot like a RPG. Hey, I just checked out Lisa Cara, Beautiful Scar. Yo, that's a very uplifting song, and it's going to age well because it can never get old. It's and you can go back to the 50s. It's the same thing. You come to the 90s, 2000s, 2010s, 2020. It's the same thing. The song will never get old. But here we are. Here, I don't know this one. Let's go.
Guess for now you've got the last laugh.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home.
I didn't know she sings that song. I didn't know that was her here. Wow.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being.
We got another Be Yourself song. This is another, I'm at this party. I don't even really want to be here, but since my friends are here, I'm just going to kick it a little bit. Well, truly, I'd rather be at home watching Netflix, eating popcorn, and chilling by my god dang self. Yes. So, let's go bring it back.
I ain't got no business here, but since
I don't even belong here.
I just came to kick it, but really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people.
That's how I like to be.
Care about my well-being. I don't.
You out with people that don't even care about your well-being. Why are you trying to impress them? Them folks. They don't even care if you well or not. Sick, happy, sad, or not. Dang.
Self not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a
boyfriend.
So you can go back, please enjoy your party. I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana.
Hey, she's saying it. She's talking. Somewhere I'll be here under clouds of marijuana in this corner by my lonesome. Basically.
Please enjoy your party. I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hard, but I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get.
Listen to some music she don't even like.
I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here. Oh, here. And I can't wait till we can break up.
That's all it is.
If I say be yourself. A little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't.
If I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist. Whoa. Oh,
a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist. But usually I don't mess with this, and I know you mean.
She looks unfazed, too.
Your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message.
I like her. I just want to be with my people where we can listen to some music with a message. This music that I'm listening to in this party under these clouds of marijuana with these dudes trying to holler at me, and I ain't trying to holler back at them. I just want to listen to some meaningful music to my ears. Let's go. I know you mean only the best and your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message. Hey. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. Pardon my manners. I hope you'll understand that I'll be here. Not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. I'll tell them I'll be here. Right next to the boy who's throwing up because he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh, God.
And she's putting it, she's letting, you know, she's peeped the whole scene. Them broads in the kitchen, all they doing is gossiping about their friends, gossiping about other people. And then you got this motherfucker over here who didn't drink a little too much. He can't hold his liquor. And she put it so eloquently, you can't handle what's in your cup, bruh. Let's go. Let's go. I hope you'll understand that I'll be here. Kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. I'll tell them I'll be here. Right next to the boy who's throwing up because he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here?
Oh God. That piano is setting the tone for it too. Wait so we can break apart the hills later, congregating next to the refrigerator. And she's running. Some girl talking about a hater, she ain't got none. How did it ever come to this? I shouldn't ever come to this. So holler at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, no one with your eyes. And I'm done talking. I'm standoffish. I don't want what you're offering. Stop talking. Damn, she's nice. She's nice. Never come to this, so holler at me. I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish. No one with your eyes. I don't want it. And I'm done talking. Awfully sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready. And I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here.
With my beanie low.
I ask myself, what am I doing here? And I can't wait till we can break up out the heat. Let's go. Yo, hey. That she wanna listen to some music with some meaning to it, with a purpose, and she's putting out music with some meaning and a purpose to it. Like, seriously, be yourself. She said, be yourself. Don't be at these parties you don't fit in. Don't drink just because somebody wants you to drink to so-called fit in. Don't smoke. You don't have to do none of that. Any of it. Let it go. Be yourself. Red Top Gang, we out. Peace.